Is it true that you smoke? Who did you lose your virginity to? Who was your last sneaky link?
Who was your least favorite ex? Yeah, where's the craziest place you ever did something?
And next you would go back with.
What is up YouTube? Jared Stuber coming back to you with another banger video. And today we are doing truth or shock. You know, we're doing another one of these. I'm here with Lexcy. Desiree, bruh.
Daddy Desi.
And get some truth out today, yo. Yeah, guys, her new name is Daddy Desi, bruh. But right here, I got my little, you know, shocking device. And we're gonna be playing truth or shock. If y'all don't know what this is, it's either they gotta tell the truth to the question, or if they don't want to, they gotta get shocked.
I'd rather tell the truth, I don't give a fuck. Me too.
They're going all out today. It's gonna be a juicy, juicy video, I'm gonna tell you that. So look, this is how we doing it. I asked y'all some questions, so today, I'm gonna pass the phone.
I can't go first.
She's gonna give me a question, she's gonna give her a question, and she's gonna pass it, and I'm gonna ask them one, whatever I see on the phone. I can literally ask them whatever question I want.
Hold on. Listen, you didn't tell me that.
Right, it's either truth or shock. That's how it is. It's either you telling the truth or you getting shocked. So we getting right into this video. Before we actually start, make sure you drop a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Lexcy, I'm gonna give you the phone first.
Well, why is there so
I know there's a lot.
All it is are y'all virgins?
Right, it's not all the questions. There is so many.
No, literally.
Yeah, no, that's a lot of them, but like that ain't all the questions. Come on.
Is it true that you smoke?
I'm having a shock. No, you can ask her a different question.
Okay.
We don't have to ask the same.
Is it true that you smoke?
Bro, I'm getting shocked. Where should I put it? You want me to do my arm first?
All right.
Dizzy, you might be next, bro.
Ooh.
You might be
bro, next. Chill out.
Hey, ready? Hey, yo.
Wait, ready? I'm not ready, bro.
I want to do it.
You want to do it? All right, just push the up button, yo. I got 5 seconds.
What do you mean the up button?
Push this button right
there. We got 5 seconds.
Ready? I got 5 seconds. You got to go. Ready?
1, 2.
Nah, you could go up a little higher, bro. I don't feel anything.
What do you mean?
I got it, bro.
Oh my God. Oh my, bro, my heart just went up like that, yo. She said, she was pressing on that damn, bro. Desi went ruthless, she said.
I'm getting shocked, bro. I'm telling you that right
either,
now.
Bro. Oh my, bro, it literally went like, I was like, yo.
What do you have a sneaky link out of the friends that you are with right now? Come on, get the shocker out.
You taking the shocker?
Lexcy.
Get the shocker out.
Nah, bro, that don't count.
Yes, it does. Anybody
shocker?
In the room? No, it's saying would you? Oh, you would. Oh,
bitch, you're slow.
I mean, unless y'all like. Okay. Oh,
Lexcy.
Yeah, it'll be me.
I guess that counts. All right, I found a question, Lexcy. What's your body count?
Body count is 1.
Stop the cap.
I'm not capping.
You get shocked up in this.
I'm not capping.
Is it true you miss your ex?
No.
So it's not true.
No, it's not true. I don't miss my ex.
All right. She answered truthfully over here. Okay.
Ooh, me too.
Oh my God, we have your phone into the wrong. Bro, that shock. Oh my God.
Have you ever given head?
Lexcy, that one's you, bruh.
Yes. I'm sorry, mom.
Who did you lose your virginity to?
Shock. Come on.
Yeah, we get shocked again, bruh. We get shocked again, bruh.
Bro, what's up?
Oh, my nose.
All right, where should I get shocked this time? I get shocked on the leg.
Ooh. Yeah, Jared.
Oh my God, bro. Oh my. Ouch.
Who was the last person you stalked on social media?
That's for me.
Desi, like,
I mean, I'm gonna be honest. I don't be stalking people like that.
You're lying.
Oh God.
I stalk.
I wanna know who you be stalking now. Like what? I don't know. I don't be really like looking at people like just to stalk them.
Who was your last sneaky link?
Diego. Why lie, bro?
Yo, she said I am not getting shocked this game,
bro.
Oh my God, bro, you just got passed. Oh, who is your least favorite ex?
Dude.
Damn, I know who's mine off of hers.
Hold on, give me a minute. I gotta like get my thoughts together. Like, do I want this to be on TikTok, bro? At the moment, my least favorite ex. There you go.
Okay. Yo, where's the craziest place you ever did something? Where is the craziest place, bro?
A plane.
Okay, I didn't know about that one. I thought you were gonna say something else.
In the sky though, like
I was like, oh my God.
Desiree, your mom definitely.
I'm sorry, mom. I'm so sorry, mom. I'm literally so sorry.
And next he would go back with. And I know which one it is, bro.
Why you gotta do me like this?
Damn.
At the moment?
Mm-hmm. Kevin.
Okay.
Okay, that doesn't mean like I miss him or anything. That just means
hey,
like,
she answered the question truthfully though. So.
Yeah, that just means like he treated me the best.
Desiree, what? Who's the fakest person you met?
So you getting shocked?
I'm over here.
No, I would say who, hold on. I was in middle school, I was in seventh grade. She was my old best friend and you know who you are.
Okay, me.
Okay. Have you ever had something with a fan?
Not like that, bro. All right, this one's for Desiree, bro. Who's somebody you regret getting with?
Oh, shock, bitch!
Shock. No. Mark Goldman, cause he's a homie now.
Bro, what?
Cause he's a homie now.
Bruh, we going, I guess it's, bro, there's no shocking in this video, bro. They coming all clean today.
I'm not getting shocked.
Yo, who do you regret ever getting with?
Just because.
The way I just gasped.
Bro, like we spilling tea everywhere all over the just flooding.
But like no hates or. No shame or anything, just like I wish we would have stayed friends.
Bodies. Where's your body count?
Bro, I think I'm the only one that's gonna be getting shocked this freaking episode. I am not answering some of these questions, bro. Alright, Desi, you're gonna get the privilege to shock me. Or, oh my god, oh my god.
Why is it shaking like that?
Oh my god, oh my god, look at that. Oh my god, oh my, yeah, no more, bro.
Have you ever sent something to someone?
Yes, I have.
Desiree.
Right, you are going off today,
okay.
Bro.
At this point, we're done asking.
Like, what do you mean? We dropping all the gems,
like,
bro.
Like, sense, like, what do you mean in the way? Like, explain it. Like, I only sent it to one person. I'm pretty sure you can guess who, bitch.
Okay. Who's one of your least liked exes?
Bro, I don't even have that many exes. I have like two.
And or you shot.
Bro, I think it was probably this girl I dated a long time ago, bro.
We'll just say her name.
You want me to say it for her? All right, so my least favorite ex, bro, is this girl named Haley, bro. Long ass time ago.
Poor Haley.
Out of some of the people on TikTok, who do you find attractive? Like you would date. If you had to name somebody, you know what I'm saying? If you can't, then you gotta get shot.
Gabriel Torres. All right, there's one.
Have you ever thought one of your guys' supporters was cute?
Yes.
No.
Bitch.
Who? Oh, shit.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
That is true. That is true.
All right, Desi, you got the last round of questions.
Are you really overwhelmed?
No. I'm just hurt. But I mean, like, I wouldn't get back with him.
Oh my god. Alright guys, look, that was the end of the video. Hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure you give a big old thumbs up. Also, turn on my post notifications, hit that subscribe button if you haven't. Dropping more videos and bangers in the future. We are out.
Bye!